So, I'm last because it took a really long time to decide. And this is, wow, jeez, guys, you just made this really hard. Thanks a lot. There are certain things, though, that can sway my opinion. One of those things is allowing me to try on part of your cosplay. Even more so is presenting me with a binder that is blood splattered. So, Jake, Eileen the Crow, get yourself up here, number 32. When his cloak goes missing tomorrow, who knows where it is? Congratulations.
Thank you.